Let's talk first about the tree. 48 inches in height, 4 feet, about four feet. This adorable. Most of you guys know the Dennis always brings out a throw, and sometimes he puts a bear with it, or you can buy a bear later. It's totally up to you. But I feel like he's very known for his bears.
He is.
Am I right on that?
We love the bears, and many people collect his bears. They're made of the faux fur that he uses for his fur coat, her faux fur coats. So you have that. But look, even the little DB on the bottom of his on the bottom of the bear, so that you see it's a Dennis Basso bear. But Dennis is also a big animal lover. And, you know, he loves cats and dogs. And, you know, this reminds me of, an animal running up the Christmas tree, which everybody would like shudder at the idea of them pulling down your Christmas tree. But here you have that cute little bear. It also has all of the lights. So all you have to do is put 3 AAA batteries and you can flick it on, turn it on, and you can keep it on. It'll be 6 hours on, 18 hours off. So it has a built-in timer, which is nice. You don't have to worry about it. So beautifully lit, and then it has eucalyptus and it has a little holly berries. The only thing you'll have to do is when you get this, take it out of the box. It comes with a velvet on the bottom. All you have to do is fluff it and it's ready to go. So you can put it anywhere around the house, buy a mantle, maybe get 2 for either side of your front door. Lots of different options with this
one. So there are 2 choices though. Now that you can choose the little white bear over here with his little red scarf and his little red hat, and his cute little black nose and black eyes, sweet. Or you can choose the brown. Now, if you want the brown choice, also the same little red scarf, the same little red hat, his cute little black nose and eyes. If you want that brown choice, there are fewer than 100 to go around. So, but between the two of them, how many did you say, Kevin? Fewer than 500 of them to go around. And this guy stays in the tree. Do I put him on in the tree?
He just comes like that. So literally when you get this, all you do is take it out, put it anywhere you want to, take your time and fluff it, make sure all the branches are spread out so it looks nice and full.
Squishy.
This is such a great little idea. I mean, maybe even for a kid's room, if you want to have, you don't want to necessarily have electrical out, you know, having to plug it into an electrical outlet. It's battery operated, so you don't have to worry. But I like to decorate every room in the house, and I have lots of decorations. I always wait for the sale prices. That's how I shop every year. And it's so exciting. If you think about it, in about 4 months, we're going to be bringing out those ornaments and bringing out those trees. And it's always nice to add a beautiful tree like this to
Elena,
your
I'm so sorry
collection.
For interrupting. I forgot to say how much it was. Listen, it's $99.
Amazing.
That is $65 off the regular QVC price. Actually, $66 off the regular QVC price. And this is another one of those pieces we're going to have to say goodbye to. But right now, until the end of July, you get this fantastic price, Christmas in July sale price of $99. Now, the other thing, too, is that if you're gifting this to somebody, like yourself, and for some reason you're like, you know what, I'm not really singing about that when you give yourself this gift or someone else a gift. We usually have 30 days to return anything. Because this is part of our Christmas in July sale price, we are extending that sale, the return policy, until the end of the month of January 2020.
My. Wow.
So that's a good deal. All the way around, don't you
that
think, Miss Lena?
That's an excellent deal. And I think definitely an excellent gift idea. You know, many of us have parents that are transitioning, like moving into assisted living or smaller spaces or downsizing. Mm-hmm. This is the perfect size for that, you know, that little, maybe it's just they're living in a, even my son off in college, you know, in a bed, one bedroom, two bedroom apartment. You don't necessarily want the big tree. This is a perfect size.
Okay, I was also thinking about if you're a doctor and you have a doctor's office,
perfect.
Like a pediatric.
Absolutely, the kids
will
love it.
Or like pediatric in a hospital or something.
For sure.
What about gifting this to your children's hospital?
That would be awesome.
Local children's hospital would be so nice. Give them some batteries too for it as well. Set it all up. The kids would go crazy over that. Or if you have a school, like you're in a nursery school or you're in a even an elementary school or something, and you can gift this for the holidays. Now, I don't know if you'd be able to in your local school, but if you can, what a great idea to do that. It's so cute.
It really is. And I love the fact that it's already decorated. It has the, you know, contrast of the pine, and then it has the eucalyptus with the little red berries. The velvet is already on the bottom, so it comes just like this in the box. You take it out, you put it down, Put it next to the fireplace if you'd like to. Put it, I love it up high. So if you may be in the middle of your island, if you don't have a light fixture and you want to have something that really stands out, or when you walk into your foyer, if you want to have on that little round table in the foyer, this is going to be a perfect size to put up high if you'd like to, or put down on the ground. Mm-hmm. But I love the fact that you have the cute little personality of the white bear or the brown bear. And if you are a Dennis Basso girl, you know we love our Dennis Basso teddy bears, because they remind us of Dennis. He's like a big old teddy bear.
He is a big teddy bear, that's for sure. So choose the white or the brown, your choice, right? But that is going to be going away. Now here's another piece that's going to be going away, but we've Christmas in July.